Okay, when I was in Thailand, my first Vasa was spent in Wat Phanarachan. And the first thing I noticed about Wat Phanarachan from my Mahayana background was that the monks were very much more supportive and very much more kind. And they were very helpful. They tended to speak kind words rather than harsh words. When I was in the city of 10,000 Buddhas, the outstanding characteristic of the day was being scolded and ticked off in a very rough way. I mean, you can be told off, but in a gentle way, not in a rough way. So that was something that impressed me very much with Wat Phanarachan and Western monks. And the other thing was the stress on the Vinaya in Wat Phanarachan. Sometimes to the point of being a bit sticky, a bit over the hill, but maybe it was very good for a young monk because it's natural for a monk over the years to become more and more lax in the Vinaya, so it's good to have a head start. That was the outstanding thing about this Achin Chah tradition. Unfortunately, the practice of meditation is not stressed enough. I find that the monks in this Achin Chah tradition, they spend a lot of time trying to memorize the Pali chanting, trying to memorize the Patimokkha and all that. Although it's good, but I find that it's not really necessary if you are striving to get out of samsara. In the Buddha's days, they did not have books, so you had to memorize everything. But nowadays, it's all in the books. I don't think it's a big deal. It's not a big fault to read the Patimokkha from the book.